come back to this.
Do you have another new car?
Oh, yeah. I live in Elizabeth. I think you're a sister in the car, and I still barely got a spot. Some girls can sit around and sit down. But they're just all right. They don't do well for it.
I must say, it's a great pleasure to meet you, Mr. Stewart. I've heard great things about the theater.
Thanks. The car.
Okay. Sorry. Just a little nervous.
That's all right. I'm missing.
Her line feels low.
Really?
She's doing great. She just looks good.
Do you have enough resume and ketchup?
Yeah, of course.
I enjoy the job.
That is something funny. I don't understand.
I enjoy ketchup.
Is this my headshot?
No.
Yes, that's me.
Really, you're saying it's a pleasure to have you.
Take your pardon?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Really, you're not here.
Yes.
Oh, well, I'm bad. What did you
do? Today I... Could you say that? Sure, sorry. Good morning, my name is Wooten.
You
can
know.
Right.
No one has to miss you.
Oh, you're a part of me, my mother. Do you just think to me?
Oh, you were thinking of me.
Pardon?
Why are you thinking of me?
I think I'd rather come back to you.
Thank you.
Once when I was 12 or 13, I go to McDonald's and we're on a fairy tale. I think I spent an entire night.
Do you have anything else?
Pardon?
You have another mama. Anything. I'm going to use that place today.
Really?
Yes, and quite frankly, I'm glad I didn't tell the baby.
Oh, well, if you'd like to give me another direction with it.
But you're not acting class, is it? And besides, it's an interpretation class. Everything about it is not another drama.
Look, I wasn't trying to.
Okay,
I don't have anything else prepared. I thought this was appropriate.
Thank you. I could not think that. Those who think they can, and those who have to act, and those who think they can act, so more fun thinking than I'm thinking.
Of course. Can I just try again?
No.
Tell me.
Funny? Here. Bring me up.
Like that?
Yes. You want to know
Della?
You want to look up?
Yes.
Then make me laugh. Are you an actress or
aren't you? Okay. Let's see. Once when I was a little girl, my friend John and I found this old doll propped up in her attic. Well, we took it carefully downstairs and cleaned it off. Carol has to pet not baby, so we just came together with wife Arby's
outfit.
Yes,
he's very experienced, but they called
him.
Do you know him?
Has anyone ever
told him not to love me that name?
I
didn't.
I didn't,
I swear
I didn't.
I just asked you to listen to this because automatically, if you were really in a certain style, or if you were really in a certain style.
I play
Mara. Really? You must have been a
lot of that.
I'm sorry, I didn't
mean to interrupt your
relationship.
It's okay, go ahead. So, after doing this thing together with one bar of the house, we placed him inside the doll house. And the girl went inside the nurse's bathroom and really wanted to take a bath.
Absolutely.
Then he got stuck in the mist, all falls in, and the doll house came down. And then he popped out, so he was all high, but we couldn't catch him. So we ran downstairs. The girl's mom has a big risk dinner bar, and they ran right at him. My granddad had to give me my baby, so I was coming with Marina Hefe.
No, I didn't want Spanish dialogue. I wanted Spanish accent from her day.
Oh, I can't do the Spanish accent.
Well, they'll be showing up already.
I'm not. The Carol comes across the screen, left us with the chair and put up her dress. Well, she wasn't wearing any underwear. And then Carol comes across the screen, and then I knock off the double box of battle pieces. And the meter came around, and the fire, 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 and
Sometimes it's going to be better before. Be awake and buy some. If you don't answer, that's a
Don't worry, I won't see the link. Good. Any pictures about the home? Do you mind? Great. And we're going to send a check that we can find out with the phone number. Aren't you a little faster?